GTA 5 is normal. I don't know what to do. Me and Epic want to play, but I don't know what to do. And as always, don't forget to subscribe, YouTube. So now, what we're going to do, let's see if my live stream has started on my gameplay. Yo, where my phone go? There she blows. Right here. YouTube. YouTube. Sorry guys, one second. Okay guys. Who's watching? Oh yeah, it's me. Okay, guys. Who's watching? Oh yeah, it's me. Okay, I'm putting on iHeartRadio, guys. So whatever
Okay, I'm
song
putting on
plays,
iHeartRadio, guys.
so whatever plays, plays. Just now the Dirt Road Anthem. Back in the day. That's right. I mean, shout out to all my subscribers out there. Back, guys. What's the song called, y'all? I really don't know what this song's called. The song we're listening to now is called She's Country by Jason Aldean. Thank you. Yeah, guys, I have 290,276 dollars, but I'm saving up for a hijack Rustin, so it was just 430,000. This song is called Springsteen. Give me the cash and nobody gets hurt. Off-road now. Thank you. song that we're listening to now is Fly Over States. So I guess we're right back, gotta do something. Hey, invite me to your broadcast. I mean, not broadcast, but invite me to your, party.
I hear you.
It says cannot join due to player settings or party settings. I'll be back, yes! Could not join due to party or player settings.
Could not join due to party or player settings.
What? One epic. Okay, man. That's enough music for now, guys. I'm in Epic. Who's at your house?
I'm in Epic.
I hear, it sounds like your mom playing with your puppies or something.
Who's at your house?
Okay, Epic, let's do
this.
You
remember Marco, don't you?
No.
Jeez! Join our session.
I am. I'm in your session.
We gotta get out of here.
I've been in your session. Can we do a special cargo mission?
You piece of shit.
Later.
What's happening?
Where are you at, then, Chucky?
Don't do anything. I'm going to Los Santos Customs to get this.
Can you invite Fried Chick Mambro to the motorcycle club? Whoa, we got 30,000. That's nice.
Is this someone to join? Somebody in hot man.
Did you get it?
No, I didn't get
what
it.
That was it?
What brings you in today?
To go. Epic, come pick me up. I'm gonna accept that here in a minute. I gotta do something.
Hurry up and accept it, Chucky, because it'll disappear soon.
And it let me click on it.
Did it show up?
Oh, yeah, it was just a very, very light green. Epic, come pick me up.
No.
Epic, I don't have a car. You know this. I'm saving it for the Hydra Custom.
I don't either. Because right now I have 172,000, which isn't even that much.
What are you saving up for?
Nothing, actually. I don't even know what I'm saying.
Damn, man.
What's the road captain's job to do? Did you really sell all your vehicles, even the hijack Rustin?
What? Dude, come to me. I look creepy.
Did you sell your hijack Rustin? I'm trying.
Whoa, I just about abandoned it on accident.
Get him.
Dude, just get out of the car and get in the first person. And then look at me. I look kind of creepy. Like, go, like, right in front of me and look at me. I look kind of creepy.
Oh, Jesus. That's scary.
I have black eyes.
Get him.
Wait, stay still. I said stay still.
I am not going anywhere.
Must be coming up here.
Oh, and you had your Gruston.
Oh, maybe not.
Epic! Let me in.
Screw you!
You would.
Cause you're gay. Yep, Chucky got his own car. Well, too bad you ain't riding.
No, I don't. I'm trying to get it. I'm trying to catch up to you to get in your car. This ain't even my car. This is an NPC car.
What's up?
No, it's not. A stop.
I don't think so. Bye, good guy.
Come pick me up, Kevin. I'm not doing this. Can't get up. Is that your puppies? I heard puppies.
Now you can't find me.
Really, Kevin? Turn it back on now.
Tucker!
Fuck you.
Live TV.
Yeah, I know. I said sucker with my tongue held across my teeth.
Totally.
I did, bro. You can watch the live stream.
Dude, I can
really
do your own
Epic.
When in need, who folks gonna call? That's right.
No one.
Wait, Omar might be picking us up. Is he?
I don't know.
What are these guys?
Is he picking you? Is he picking you up in a helicopter?
So. Oh jeez, no. Okay. I was about to say that thing gonna explode.
Was he picking you up in a helicopter?
Hey, I'm in a helicopter.
Is he coming to pick me up?
We kind of need to get there fast because we have a time limit.
Is he trying to pick me up? I'll see the helicopter.
I was about to say he's gonna pass you.
Jeez.
Whoa. He did. This helicopter's gonna explode. I wonder where Marco is. You went silent for that long? Oh, you're right there. You don't need to pick you up. Whee! Oh, propellers! I jumped out. I don't know about you, Chunky.
No, I'm still in.
How about Diver does the pillars too? Whoa! No! 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 Quit, Hobar. I got kinda close. Get in, hurry up. Get in!
I'm trying! I can't get in on this one. Are you getting on this? Crap, I can't.
Oh, it's full. Go ride with Marco. Wait, Omar, pause, stop!
Let's go!
Okay, now we can go.
Do y'all have a YouTube account or anything?
I do, you should know that.
I know you do.
Whoa!
Marco. Do you have a YouTube account? Do you have a YouTube account?
Do you have a YouTube account? That's what he's saying.
Skim.
We got this. It's like right up here. It's so easy. No, no, no. Mom, you still fit in PC.
Okay.
Oh, wait. Now we gotta defend.
I'll follow you.
I found a bus.
I'll follow you.
And Marco, wait up. Whoa.
Okay, I think you're actually causing damage. Maybe. No, I thought you were a person. Who's stuck? Ow! That must have hurt. Go through there, it ain't working. No? How did I fall? Wait, there's something shooting at us. Never mind.
I don't want to get in the middle of this. No.
Why are we all doing this? This makes no sense. Ow. Hey, Chucky, you're getting in the middle of it. Pull out your gun and press circle, Chucky. You're retarded. How did we even start this again?
I don't know.
Yeah, I started it. Oh my god, let me select some at least.
Screw y'all!
I got a sticky bomb, I'm not afraid to use it. Whoop. Nobody shoot that.
Guys, okay.
Wait, stop, I'm losing health. Oh, he put on friendly fire.
That was easy.
Wow, epic, really? Stop, you're doing it in front of a live stream.
Don't care.
Yeah, boy.
Yeah,
I'm 300,000.
I have 205,000. No. Wait, all four of us can fit in here. Come on, Marco, let's go see. That's awesome. All four of us can fit in here. How slow is it?
Yeah.
I can start at my highest.
Yeah.
All right, confirmation came.
Epic, are you doing it?
I haven't got anything.
Me neither.
Nope.
I just did.
Is it, all right. Joining.
Joining.
I don't even know why we left. Oh, whoops. We kind of joined this guy. Oh,
Epic, I got a new sub. I think I have 3 subs now.
You've had 3.
No, I didn't have 2.
You had 3.
Oh, Epic, I got a new sub. I think I have 3 subs now. Mr. Purple, hi, I subbed.
No, I didn't have 2.
So, Mr. Crest said we should talk about work.
Mr. Purple, hi, I subbed.
Fried chicken, man, bro. Fried chicken, man, bro.
Or something. Cool. I'll get set up.
Just call him Chucky.
So, Mr. Crest said you might be able to help me out with something. Well, not me. So that's clear. It's not me you're going to be helping. and I want it understood that I am not involved.
Yeah, just call me that.
Doing a favor, and this is not an
well, that was a late reaction.
Shout out to Mr. Purple Tea. Shout out to Mr. Purple Latte.
Sometimes our fair and legal justice system makes mistakes, and
Mr.
Purple. Such time. Here he is, Professor Maxim.
Also, you forgot to put shout out for me.
You know the professor,
Chucky.
Used to be head of research for the Army.
I'm gonna record this. I'm gonna broadcast this.
Overconfident polymath.
Don't ever go and look at mine. Tedious, egomaniac, I don't know why I'm control freak,
geneticist,
but I'm just
weapons development.
We can't join it though. We're already in one.
Not a people person. Accused of espionage along with everything else.
Mr. Purple Watt TV. Well, Ms. Purple Watte, go check out the Virus 360. He's broadcasting right now. Sub to him too.
Yada 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 makes you want to puke. He's a goddamn traitor. I mean, he's a rat, but he.
Oh, I don't really need a subscriber.
You sub to him, he'll give you a shout out.
Well, let's just say money talks, and he's going to walk. So, we got a few things to get ready, all pretty straightforward. Do them one at a time, but any way you like.
What? Make no sense.
Turn it off for a gov fact breakout. You know what I mean?
Is he even still watching yours?
All right, first thing's a plane. Then we got a bus, and then, well, two things. We got the inmate transfer schedule and Rashkovsky's car. More on that later. Let me show you. We need a plane to get the professor out of the country. It's currently being used to traffic.
Well, there's you in front of that board. I see you, Chucky.
Bus. Need a standard Bolingbrook transport vehicle. The least traffic is on the route from Polito Bay. All right, that's where you're going to be.
Oh, and I see that.
You get a hard copy.
Where am I?
Mission
I've seen you. I can't figure out which one is you, though. I can't see. I can't tell you which one.
I'm the creepy guy in the white face paint with the
other two handers are guys Prize Casco. We believe it's about to be shipped to Korea by a luxury car theft ring. Okay. Mr. Kress said you guys are at least semi-competent, so...
Ex-Hunter. Go check out my YouTube channel. I'm broadcasting.
Shut up, Chucky. You're trying to get... Oh, look. I'm doing the money thing. Oh, wait, leave this. It ain't the heist. Press circle and X.
Did it.
That isn't even the heist, it's the setup. My purpers are freaking whining and it's getting annoying.
Well, shouldn't I let Molly get pregnant with Bobo and have the puppies?
What?
I'm trying to say you shouldn't let them have puppies.
Actually, it's a good thing, Chucky.
Oh. True.
Oh yeah, guys, comment down below about what you think about my looks now. I, like, got a new look. As you can see, I feel so dumb for some time. Okay, where are you, Chucky? Oh, you're not in my game.
Invite me to your game.
Hold up. I gotta let Molly out. Oh, yeah. This ain't even a school night. I forgot about that.
Yeah.
Marco, I'm gonna invite you to, like, a real heist. We get 200,000 for this one. Well, I invited Omar, and you and I are inviting Chucky. It's inviting right now. Well,
Got it.
What happened? What's it doing? There we go.
Epic, how many of the puppies are you keeping?
All of them.
You keeping them all? You're not giving any away?
Nope.
Screw it, I wanted one.
Too bad.
You said you were giving them away.
No, I didn't say that.
Mm-hmm. You did too.
No, I didn't.
Skull.
What skill?
You said school. At school, you said we were gonna give them, you were giving them all away for free, except for one.
Invite everybody at your current session. I don't think Omar's gonna join. There we go. Marco, what do you want to be? The prisoner? The prison officer? The destroyer? Alright. Chucky, you're gonna be, how about you be the destroyer?
What's the destroyer do?
Since you'll be with me and a buzzard, like, protecting me.
Okay, we're good.
Alright, I'm gonna be the pilot.
Hey Marco, you have a fidget spinner?
Prison officer? There you go, you're the prisoner. I'll put it to you guys, earn the same amount of money.
Where am I? Wait, how much do we get? 400,000, so give us.
Oh, we only get 100,000.
I don't care, Kevin. 100,000? Well, I have enough. Exactly enough.
100,000 each.
I have enough to get the, whatchamacallit, the Hajik Rustin. If we finish the heist. The destroyer.
Just call him Chucky. How did your hair get red?
His hair's been red.
Yeah, it was brown earlier. What? I just fell over. You're not going to the same place as I am at the first part. Go ahead and go get into a different vehicle and go to the place you need to go, while I go and get the vellum, okay?
I'll wait for you guys to go ahead and get out of the prison, and then I'll start flying off. Marco, tell me when you're going out of the prison, okay? Tell me when you're going out of the prison.
So, Kevin, do I go to, LS, airport, or where do I go?
Go and look for a place where a buzzer would be, like, the two airports. Keep on going through them until you find one.
Okay, I'm going to the, Sandy Shores Airport first.
But be careful when you're in the air, though. Like, try not to get killed by fighter jets.
I'm just gonna get inside the buzzer and not even fly off. Till...
No, like, I'll go there first, and then, like, tell me when you get a buzzer, and then I'll go there, and you protect me while I just fly around until they get it there. And then we'll be all set. Found the vellum. Did you find a buzzard?
No, I'm not even at Los Santos Airport yet, the Sandy Shores Airport. Airport, I mean, Los Santos Airport, yeah, and Sandy Shores is not quite there yet.
It's Sandy Shores Airport.
What's the abbreviation for Sandy Shores Airport?
SSA?
Oh. Is that what the abbreviation is in the game, SSA?
I don't know. I've never really seen a sign like that. Be right back. Did you find a buzzard? You're not even there.
Yeah, I'm just now almost getting there.
If it ain't there, just drive away from it and then go back to it, okay?
Okay, get the prisoner and then all he'll start flying to there and then I'll be over there already.
Right when you get out of the prison bus, just start shooting everyone. Because you aren't really handcuffed.
There's nothing here, Epic.
Did you find one, Chucky?
No.
Alright, go far out and then go back. Now go back. Go back.
Go back.
That was sweet.
What?
Did you not see the barrel roll I just did?
How am I supposed to see the barrel roll?
By watching my live stream.
Why would I want to do that?
No, not here.
Okay, what am I looking? Did you see it or not?
No.
You're just trying to get me to watch your live stream.
No, for real, I don't see it. See, I don't see it. Is there any other room down there at Los Santos Airport?
All right, so what did you say?
Is there any of them down at LS Airport?
Keep on going back to Sandy Shores because you're a bit far away. You suck at barrel rolls.
If I sucked at how I did that one. Not here.
Don't get a buzzer. I'm coming. No. I'll just dodge him.
No, I'm the destroyer. I want to do my job. Stay. Epic, stay. I'm on my way.
Oh no! I had a time limit? Wow, I'm done.
What happened?
I have a time limit. I got 6 seconds. Might as well. I feel so stupid. There was a time limit. We would have failed anyways.
Okay, I'm gonna go to Los Santos Airport this time first.
We didn't restart the whole mission. There's actually nothing that will be spawning, Chucky.
Huh?
There's nothing that will be spawning. Like, everything's clear. Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. You can't.
Are you in the air now?
Are you?
Dude, you have a time limit, remember?
I have 700. I'm playing with Chucky. It only takes me about... What?
Go ahead and start flying, Epic.
I've been flying.
Are you at Los Santos Airport yet? Well, not Los Santos, but...
Sandy Shores, SSA?
Yes.
It's actually Sandy Shores Airport. Left, it's taking me like 3 minutes.
No buzzard again. The heck, there's no buzzard.
Stay strong up there. You need to hold off those jets until the ground team get Reshkovsky out of the facility.
Marco, you're gonna have to hurry. There's a jet on me.
More than one jet.
There's only one on me right now. No, I'm safe. He can't get me right now. I can actually hit him with the Vellum though, but I don't want to wreck the Vellum. Whoa, nope, not flying over the prison. I'm just gonna fly right behind the jet, so that way, like, you know. Whoa! I'm actually catching up to it somehow. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. Nope, not gonna hit it. I about hit it, Chucky. You should watch my live stream right now. Like, I was about an inch
away. Nope, you didn't watch mine, I ain't watching yours.
Okay.
I'm right behind you in a car, for real.
Nope, didn't hit me. Oh.
Did you see that car? Go flying.
Jesus. Oh, oh, don't hit it. Oh, wait. Yep, I about hit it.
See me, Epic?
Yeah, you're in a yellow car.
Somehow I'm catching up to you.
Have you got Reshkovsky yet, Marco? Alright, good. I'll try to hold these people up. Oh my god, Chucky. He had his aims on me. That was extremely close. Chucky, you should have a buzzard right now. I swear to God, this is dangerous.
Keep on doing it over and over again until you find a buzzard, because this jet right here, oh my god.
I can't find a buzzard, I'm not doing it.
Oh jeez.
Now what car am I in?
Are you at the, like, end? Tell me when you have to hit the sandy shores. Oh, no, 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 no. I hate this jet so much. No! Oh my god! Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up! He's aiming at me! Oh my god! Jesus! Oh, there was a missile coming straight at me. Oh yeah, the jet's gone.
Hey, looks like the ground team have actioned the evac. Pilot, coordinate the pickup. Demolitions, do what you can do. We're almost there, people. Pilot, they have the asset. Coordinate with the ground team, choose a place to land, and pull them out of there. The local PD are all over this. Communicate. Choose somewhere with enough space to land and pull them out.
I'm coming, bro.
Don't ram into me.
Pilot, ground team,
get in the side door. I'll see you guys.
Who just died?
Chucky.
That wasn't me.
Did someone kill Raskavy?
Who
just
died?
No.
What happened?
Chucky, just shoot the cops when they're coming. I swear to God, please do not restart us. No!
You know what? I'm going to LS Airport, Kevin.
It won't show up, Chucky.
Well, it doesn't show up at Sandy Shores.
I know. I was just down there at the airport and it didn't show up. Get that. Why do we just tell
us
not even shoot anything?
Driving into Sandy Shores, the pilot's going to LSIA.
I don't get this. Maybe like after we fill this one, I could make Chucky the prison officer, and then I could make Omar the destroyer, and like since he's a higher level, you might have a buzzer.
You the destroyer, can you make me
the pilot? No.
Yeah, and then you can tell me where to land and all that.
No, remember last time?
How
did
you freaking failed?
You can't shoot at them until you go past the gate. Wait. Leave. I'm gonna change our jobs.
Wait. Leave. I'm gonna change our jobs.
Omar, leave if you just want to, like, quit this. Because it's getting kind of boring.
And do a different thing, like, a different mission.
Like, motorcycle missions. Motorcycle.
Once the bus is secure, Demolitions is driving it to Sandy Shores. The pilot's going to LSIA.
Well, here comes the jets.
Epic, can I drive your hijack, Rustin?
Where are you?
I was at LSA Fort. Now, can I just drive it to where I need to go?
Where are you?
I was at LSA Airport trying to get the freaking...
Sandy Shores or where I just came? Which one?
LS.
Down there in the city?
Yes.
Wow, Chucky. You wonder why I don't want to do the heist with you?
Well, you never came by the freaking thing.
I've already told you that it doesn't spawn.
You never told me it doesn't spawn in LS.
I said it didn't spawn. Did you see why there was nothing there?
I seen a bunch of little planes, I just didn't see any big, like, buzzards or anything.
Dude, I watched the right live stream, there was nothing there.
Chucky, you're gonna make us fail if you don't get over here.
Well, I'm coming.
Yeah, you totally are.
Well, yeah, we'll look at the map.
I don't have time for that, because we're not even here to protect
you. Yeah, because I don't have a buzzard. How can I protect you without a buzzard?
And how are you even still in the game? Once the jets disappear, just start shooting the cops.
Okay.
Get over here, Chucky!
I'm coming as fast as I can.
Why are you way down there?
There we go, SLS.
Alright, Chucky needs to kill the cops so that way. And get here, Chucky, so we don't fail.
I'm on my way, Epic. I'm right here at the airport. Only a couple more miles, and I'm here.
What does that mean, Omar? The PIZRD, the PIZRD, what does that mean?
Hurry up!
Chucky, get out and start shooting the cops. Hurry up. We don't want to fail.
I don't know where the cops even are. I don't see any cops. Hurry, get out. Get out and get in. Get out and get in. Get out and get in. Run fast!
Please. Don't fail. Come on, Raskavi. Come on, Omar.
Go, Epic. Go, 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 go.
Let's do this.
Okay, get the plane out of there.
I know how to do this part now, Chucky. I watched YouTube.
The rest of the you'll be picking them up. You need to evade.
No! What? How?
We got out of there.
No, what? No, Chucky, I don't think Chucky was supposed to stay in.
We got out of there.
Yeah, Chucky, you weren't supposed to get in.
I don't want to be the freaking destroyer.
Don't leave the wizard. What? I don't get it. Tell me, don't leave the wizard. PIZRD.
What's a pizzard?
I don't know. The buzzard?
Once the bus is secure, demolitions is driving into Sandy Shore.
It's probably saying buzzard, but it said pizzard.
I don't know what I'm saying.
Okay, what do I do when I don't get in? What do? Do I just get kill the, some of the cops till you get out of there? Then do I? What do I do after that?
You just don't get in the van. You just drive with us. Just don't get in the van. That's all you do is not get in the van. But I have to. I got a time limit. Anyways, we got this.
Hey, you know, we failed like 19 times.
You can't get in the villain, Chucky, because if you do, that's how we're failing. The destroyer just, like, drives with us.
Well, I didn't know. He never told me not to get in the vellum.
Dude, I just figured that out. Yeah. Not really. All he has to do is just get in, like, a random car. Not come to where I am. Chucky, do not go to, like, the airport. Well, go to Sandy Shores Airport and stay there. Find an NPC car.
Oh, I got another NPC car. It's called Challenger.
Well, keep that and try not to explode it.
Piece of shit. I'm gonna hit way too close.
Is this you right next to me, Turkey, to the right? Like that I'm flying past?
No.
Yeah, it is. I'm flying past you.
No,
now I'm past. Dude, I just passed you.
We got a problem. Air traffic's red flagged the plane and they're scrambling jets. Pilot, if they try to shoot you down, run evasive maneuvers. Stay strong up there. You need to hold off those jets until the ground team get Reshkovsky out of the facility.
Where is that jet? I see. I'm gonna wreck into it. Just kidding.
I see LS. I see the prison.
Let's hurry it up.
Did you get Raskovy yet?
Yes.
I'm trying to take down this jet. Like, I don't even know it's a stupid idea. But I know a way to take it down without damaging the Vellum.
So that every time then you actually damage the Vellum or something.
There we go, let's go on out of here. It's going past the water for no reason. I'm not going way out there. Oh no, he's coming back for me.
I see both of you just sitting there fighting each other.
Are you guys there yet? Not get in.
Pilot, ground team, you need to coordinate and get Raskovy airborne ASAP.
Don't get in. Do not hit it either. Just protect us if we need it. Like, try to shoot down that helicopter. Oh, I was about to say, is that helicopter coming down? Everybody in? Come on, Omar! Omar!
Okay, get the plane out of there. Demolitions, keep with them. When the rest of the crew bails, you'll be picking them up.
Raise them.
You need to evade the authorities before you bail.
Bye, Chucky. Get in the car so that way you don't die. Start driving away.
This all goes to plan. You rendezvous on the beach in the Palomino Highlands. And remember, Raskovy's paying you to get him out.
Are you driving away? Good.
Yeah.
Start heading to the place. What's a pizzard?
I gotta find the place, cause I don't see it.
He told me to let you get the pizzard.
The heck?
What's...
Yeah, I was just doing motorcycle missions.
I don't get this. How?
Someone's driving a motorcycle mission.
That sucks. I don't get it. Like, it says the demolition team failed for no reason.
Someone's driving a motorcycle mission.
I mean, I stopped the car to look on my map to find the destination to put a marker on it, and then I went back in my car and started driving off. I mean, I was driving to the destination, it just said demolition team failed.
I stopped the car to look on a map to find the destination to put a marker on it, and then I went back in my car and started driving off. I mean, I was driving to the destination, it just said demolition team
what?
Failed.
Okay.
Hey, join my session, Chucky. I thought you didn't have a mic.
Yeah, and Omar, there was no buzzard. I didn't see no buzzard. There was no buzzard. Yeah, let's just do that and let him do it. Because I don't know what he's doing.
I thought you didn't have a mic, though. Chucky, what are you going to be this time?
The prison bus driver.
Being the pilot.
What else is there? What is there besides demolitionist?
Chucky. Network error. Invite everybody from your current session.
What?
Invite everybody from your current session. You went offline.
Okay, what other things are there?
What? You make no sense.
What other jobs are there besides prison bus driver and thing?
Just prison officer in prison and a pilot.
I guess I'll be the prison bus driver.
All right, try not to die. Did you invite everybody from your current session?
Doing it now.
There we go. King and Boogie Jr. Oh, nope.
Kingdom really? Boogie join.
That's so weird. No one is joining. One more player.
Okay, so I have a question. Omar. I don't think there wasn't a buzzer for me. I think it's just because of my level.
No. What the heck, Chuck? You're so retarded.
How?
Did you invite everybody from your session?
Yeah.
There we go. King Spear. Yeah, he's level 40. He'll be the prisoner. I mean, because you'll be helping him out anyways. There we go.
How much money are we getting?
About 100,000. I think we get more. It depends. How much money we get? Don't know. Oh, there's a pilot. It will be the prisoner, and here we go. What? Not gonna forget about this.
Is she giving me 200? Is she giving each 200,000?
No. 100 divided by 4 equals 25. Ready up. Ready up, Chucky. Now we're just waiting for it. Now we're just waiting, wait. Yep, he readied up. I'm ready.
I'm ready, he's ready, and he's ready. We're all ready. So, the prisoner and the prison bus driver are going to the same place.
Yeah, they're going to the same place. Here we go. He called in and beat our backs. Transporter, officer, you're the ground team. To start with, you'll collect our bus from the junkyard at Sandy Shores. Demolitions, you're the perimeter team. I think we got this right now. The inbound Bolingbroke transport. Whoops. Pilots going to LSIA. I was turning. Sorry.
Our car and the Duke of Death just flipped a random NPC car through the air and kept going same speed.
What?
I don't know. Oh, 40's a nice driver. He hasn't done anything yet. Just that stop time.
And I hit a car.
You suck.
Not as much D as you do.
Oh, I don't suck D like you.
I just suck at the game, and you suck a lot of D.
No, I just suck at the game, and you suck a lot of D.
I mean, you are a noob, since noob means noob. You've been really thinking about that all along. Getting in the villain right now. What happened to my time? Oh my god. My time just went down a lot.
You best be getting in that villain and flying.
I might not even be able to make it though.
You better try, Kevin. You better try. Cause I want this 100,000 so bad.
Anyways, there's another heist after this. And I think that one actually gives a lot more, like, up to, like, 250,000. I don't know.
Okay, Kevin, my controller's dying.
Well, plug it into your PlayStation 4. Alright, Amar, I'm here.
We got a problem. Air traffic's red flagged the plane and they're scrambling jets. Pilot, if they try to shoot you down, run evasive maneuvers.
Do you have a buzzer right now?
You're coming up on Bolingbroke. Hold it together and they'll let you in. You've got clearance.
Chucky, are you friends with Nikki Gant?
No,
You sent me an invite to the party. I was wondering if you can invite him because, like, I'm flying around right now.
What's that? Jesus!
Oh, no! How did you die?
I don't know!
You should know. How do you not know? There's like not even that many ways to die.
You should know. I'm inviting him to the party. Oh crap, I can't.
Duh. I know what the problem is to this. It's you. I just heard him scream.
What the heck was that?
I don't know. It sounded random though. I just heard party. That's about it. That's about it. No, if he's not joining.
Are you friends with them?
Who?
Nikki Gant.
Dude, how much is this person
like? Team, when you get to the bus, the officer's driving, the transporter's in the back playing inmate. If the perimeter team do their job...
Remember, ITP Christian in them from yesterday?
Yeah.
This operation's burnt if you attract police attention, so keep your heads
down. I was thinking of Mason again. They were awesome.
Yeah.
I mean, they did kind of cuss you out, but anyways.
Yeah, and that's the only reason you want to meet them again.
Yeah. Cause they finally know what I mean.
Just one, huh? So the drug laws are keeping us full. Come on.
They actually cut your music.
Does that dude really live next to him, though?
What?
Does that dude really live next to Roman?
Okay, get to it. As long as they think you're an inmate and a guard, they shouldn't raise the alarm. I said shouldn't. Damn it.
Really, who just died?
How did the demolition team fail?
That's what I want to know.
How? What? That made no sense.
I'm about tired of this crap. My fault, Omar.
Omar, what'd you do? How does the demolition team even fail? I don't get it.
Keep our heads down where we never mind. I was gonna say something very funny. I was gonna say something very funny, but I'm live streaming.
You're coming up on Bolingbroke. Hold it together and they'll let you in. You've got clearance.
Yeah.
guard, they shouldn't raise the alarm. I said shouldn't.
Chief, what was that?
Hijo de puta!
Kill me when I'm behind a freaking wall.
They can, Tricky.
I thought they were sending professionals. I collaborate and nearly get a ship for their pleasure. Just give me the gun. Nice. There are some screws I hope we run into. Let's go!
Died actually.
Yeah, you were. It said that you died right there.
I didn't die.
Yeah, you did. I'm watching your live stream right now, Chucky. Dude, you didn't even collect Raskavi yet. We found this one. I'm just gonna go ahead and leave and do some biker missions.
Yeah.
This is kind of getting boring. All thanks to you, Chucky.
Not just my fault.
Actually, yeah, it is. You got it both times.
The bus, the officer's driving, the transporter's in the back playing inmate. If the perimeter team do their job, you'll go in place of the scheduled bus. No one will know the difference.
And Kevin,
this
it's not just me. Am I the demolition team?
So
no.
Got it? Okay, get to work.
So, shut up.
You're the one in the prison, and I just watched your live stream. You died. Yep, you died. I watched that.
Someone's watching my live stream right now.
Dude, I just said I was.
Not now.
What do you think I'm doing right now?
Being a rat snake.
They have the business except for that one. Oh no, I only got 4 minutes left. I got this. Hopefully.
Best not hopefully have it, you best have it.
You best not die.
Best I haven't yet.
I thought they were sending professionals. I collaborate and nearly get a ship for their pleasure. Just give me... Nice. There are some screws I hope we run into. Let's go!
Chuck, you're supposed to be watching my live stream too.
Asset acquired. Get to the pickup.
What is it with your people?
Not possible, Kevin.
Alright, finally got rest for me.
Clear and move.
Ah.
fucking spear.
We flooded you around out of there. Listen up.
Oh yeah, Omar has a buzzer, guys. Yup, he has a buzzer. Do not mess this up, Chucky.
Try not to, Kevin.
Really, Chucky, do not make that noise. Fighter jet is right here. Fighter jet. Yeah. Wait, there's another one. Why do they keep on spawning? Whoa, he's way up there. Like, up there where I'm pointing. He's going down though. Yep, he's a goner. Whoa, get out of there. And there's another jet. Chucky, are you about to exit the prison?
No, anytime soon.
Are you at the blue bus?
No.
Really? Omar! Yeah, I could have made it. Chucky, are you there yet? There we go, you got it. Chucky, are you about to exit? Like, are you at the blue bus yet?
Yeah.
Alright, tell me when you get into that armored vehicle. There's so many jets out here. Whoa.
We need to do this fast, people.
Okay, yep, he's gone. Why is there so many jets? And there is another one. Yeah, they're just gonna keep on spawning.
Very, 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 very low health in the red. Okay, now I'm back in the green.
Hide, just hide if you need to. Cause you don't wanna die. Cause then we fill the whole thing and now he finally got the buzzard, so we don't wanna fill.
Is that you aiming at me, or is that the jet? Ooh, that was dangerous. Chucky, are you even at the
No!
Are you still at the blue buses?
Yes!
Well, hurry it up. But try not to die at the same time. And make sure you're protecting the other guy. Ooh. Oh my god, there's so many jets. You better hurry, Chucky.
Okay, so I'm just gonna die then.
Really?
That's basically what you're telling me to do is die.
Then I guess you're not gonna be able to do this heist with me. And not get 100,000. You're freaking retarded.
Freaking move, you idiot!
What's he doing?
He just pushed me out in the middle of the thing when I have my red health. Watching my live stream?
No, that's no, you want to know. Would you please stop shooting at me? Okay, we're good. Just take your time, Chucky.
Jesus! Thank you, God.
Do you have just a slit of health left?
Yes.
Hide until your health regenerates.
I'm doing.
Go check if you have any snacks. Go to your inventory, go to snacks, and eat some of that to regain some health. Like, eat snacks, not beer and, like, cigarettes.
Hey, let me eat them.
Do you even have any?
Yes, I'm back on my full health. It's almost back.
Good. I am tired of this jet. Yeah,
move, freaking idiot, retard.
Stupid idiot, retard. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just waiting for someone to get out of the prison.
God dang idiot, move. I want this guy to die so I can freaking finish this mission.
If he dies, then the game is over. Ooh, kill him. Oh my god, Chucky, are you even close? I'm really close, Kevin. I got the black, truck yet. I'm not the black truck, but I'm close. Are you sure that you're close? Oh my god. Freaking scared. What's happening? Done.
Does it look like it, Kevin?
This is not as long as it always takes, Chucky. It's taking you at least an hour. Great job.
Let's just do some motorcycle missions. This guy's getting on my freaking nerves.
You're getting on my nerves.
Can we do some MCs?
Not with you.
Uh-huh.
No.
Yes.
I said no.
Yeah, I can just quit.
Well, quit. I won't care.